This is it.
For
the conference championship.
ACU upsets number 16, the Masters University.
Ouch. Arizona Christian has stunned Menlo College.
ACU knocks off the number 10 team in the country.
Big three-game sweep there for the Firestorm.
Yeah. A conference championship for the second time in a row, this Arizona Christian University team in the season.
Run away with me. Lost souls in reverie. Running wild and running free. Two kids, you and me. And I say, hey.
He'll go in and jam it.
ACU wins the second set. Pretty fired up.
Ortiz lets it go off to the left, and it's in the net, and the ball game is over.
Sedgwood to deep center field, going back on it, and it's Michael Dunnebeck at the warning track, right in front of the left center field wall.
The page, and one for Zeta Willingham!
Ice water in his veins for Matty Wilcox!
Shrugs off the defenseman.
What a fumble on the play.
I think ACU signaling they have it, and ACU does have it, and they are fired up right now.
Here's the 2-2. It swung on and missed, and a good
outside corner strike three call is swung on and missed. Strike three call. Next pitch is a breaking ball, hammered to left. Hit pretty well. Does it have enough carry? Yes, it does. John Nunley just hit his seventh home run.
Oh, it's a fake. Kyle Schipp goes across the field, finds Dunn, and he's into the end zone.